Yes, my family, Klarityflex family, welcome back to another drive-through of a road improvement in St. Thomas, Southern Coastal Highway Improvement Project taking place in St. Thomas. Today, actually, I'm going to take you through the hills of Bull Bay. I promised you this leg before, but I never get a chance to do it because of some problem that I was having going through because they were doing some work there. But now it comes to the end of the year, I decided that I have to go through this place and give you a tour. So I'm taking you from up by 9 Mile, where they're making a bridge straight right through that hill up to 13 miles. Right, so I'll be going straight up until I reach the ending of this road. I know that there are a lot of work to be done up in the hills. And you might be saying that they are working slow, some might be saying that they are working fast, but I think they are doing a good job. Right? I think they are really doing a good job because, trust me, up here stay bad. It's ill, and they're tearing down the hills to make the road so we can have it easier from St. Thomas to Kingston. So thumbs up to these guys who are working on the road. Alright. Yeah man, so what may I say now is this. People, thank you again for being a part of the family. Thanks. I can't stop the thanks to you guys. Right, and those of you who not a member of this family, please go ahead and subscribe, and tell a friend to subscribe. Also leave your comment, share the video, and like. Well, some might not like, so I don't have a problem if you dislike the video, it's up to you. I have a few of my subscribers asking me to do some video, and I already started some of them, and I promise to post them as soon as possible. And by the next week I will start post some of those videos that you asked me for. Right, so you know, it's already, it's all about the family thing. So once more, I say thanks. Klarityflex Jamaica out. Boom.